As the world locked down during COVID and my walk to work was interrupted, I evolved a number of local walks. One of them was what I call the Prince's Dock Circuit. In this video, we'll do that circuit in the style of slow TV, but with some technical diversions. An early cold snap saw temperatures in Glasgow hover between minus 10 and minus 5 degrees C for about a week. It was often clear and still, and we were visited by hoar frost. Fleeting magic. It turns the ordinary into delight. And as the cold days continued, Princess Dock started to freeze. And the Clyde itself started to be populated with ice. And for a place so far north, such occurrences are uncommon enough to catch one's attention, especially this early in the season. In contrast to earlier years, mitigating cold takes place in the context of prices going up and a serious urge to thumb our noses at Mr. Putin. We are hardly alone in turning down the thermostat to 15 degrees. The part of me that makes mental incantations of the movement of heat of air and light in buildings went out with a thermographic camera to capture the vast differences in how buildings of different ages distribute that rather expensive purchased heat to the great outdoors. Here I look at a relatively new apartment complex. And the color range is quite extreme. Blue is very cold, reddish is rather warm. What do we see? They've done fair good job of insulating, but along the foundation, no, there's this bright glow. They just didn't get the details right. But the 8-year-old in me just had to put his boots into the magic and share it with you. Yes, the images are somewhat on the dark side, but that's Glasgow, not that many days from the longest night. And as I went out, some drizzle was mixing in with the snow. And traffic transforms snow into a gray mush. And that's also in the nature of winter here. So let's hop over the wall to the lesser traveled and explore.